In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Post Elite to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. You will be able to connect your Post Elite wireless headset to a PC or a Mac through various means. In this video, I'm going to go over the most convenient ones. The primary way to connect it is by using the USB adapter. So there is going to be a USB adapter included with your Post Elite that can be used to connect it to any other device. So, you will be able to connect it as long as your device has a suitable USB audio output and a port available. So, use the PlayStation Link USB adapter. As soon as you plug it into any of the available USB ports on your PC or Mac, you just have to make sure that the Post Elite is powered on and that it has sufficient battery. Now, press the PlayStation Link button on your headset. And after it is powered on, the status indicator should blink blue, indicating that it is searching for nearby connections. After it detects the adapter that you are using on your PC, the indicator on the headset will turn solid blue, meaning that it is successfully connected, and you will be able to use it completely wirelessly. So all that you have to do is power it on, and if you are in close proximity of the PlayStation Link USB adapter, it is going to be used on that specific device. If it doesn't work, I recommend trying switching the USB Type-A port that you are using on your device and also pressing the PlayStation Link button again physically. You can try powering off and on. If it still doesn't work, check to see if it is sufficiently charged and it should search for a connection for 30 seconds. If it doesn't happen, like I mentioned, just do the same steps that I said and powering off and on the headset, it should automatically detect the PlayStation Link adapter. Alternatively, you can also use Bluetooth if you prefer. To do this, you just have to once again power on the headset and then press and hold the PlayStation Link button for a few seconds. When you notice that the LED is flashing blue rapidly, it indicates that it is now in pairing mode. So if you go over to the Bluetooth settings on any device, including your PC, you will be able to find the Post Elite under the list of available devices. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Post Elite to PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.